I've been coughing, I've been spluttering, I've been wheezing and phlegming. All over you for weeks. And a lot of you have been moving to other seats. And I get that. Okay, so I have found out what's going on.
Ooh.
Yeah. I looked it up in a big book. I read books. Okay. So it says here, the average unmarried female, basically insecure, due to some long frustration, may react with psychosomatic symptoms difficult to endure, affecting the upper respiratory tract. In other words, just from waiting around for that plain little black band of gold, a person can develop a cold. You can spray her wherever you figure the streptococci lurk. You can give her a shot for whatever she's got, but it just won't work. If she's tired of getting the fisheye from the hotel clerk, a person can develop a cold. It says here, the female remaining single, constantly in suspense, shows an erotic tendency. C note. Chronic organic syndrome, toxic or hypertense, involving the eyes, the ears, the nose, and throat. In other words, just from wondering whether the wedding is on or off, a person can develop a cough. Oh! You can spray all day with a vitamin A and the Bronco Fizz, but the medicine never gets anywhere near where the trouble is. If she's getting a kind of a name for herself and a name ain't his, a person can develop a cough. And furthermore, just from stalling and stalling and stalling the wedding trip, a person can develop la post-nasal drip, with the wheezes and the sneezes and the sinus, that's really a pip. From a lack of community property and a feeling she's getting too old, a person can develop a